First antenna was non-functional, so Kareem's sending me to another one. If that one doesn't work, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I just hope Rice doesn't fuck me on this.
Team?
The antennas. Brackett told me. Communication is crystal clear now. Good job, man. This helps everybody, but especially Dr. Zera and Dr. Camden. They can hear each other without static for the first time since... whatever. See you back at the tower.
To know.
My name is Troy. I lead a small group of survivors over in Sector Zero. We call ourselves the Embers. Sector Zero is completely sealed off. Mr. Crane, until you restored...
The job's done. Now it's time to get back to Rice and get that antizin.
Well, you not only...
Connect. Look, you this way.
Ah, my friend. Rice likes you, I can tell.
Yeah, how?
Because you are still among the living. The task at hand is as easy as can be. You simply have to make a few pickups from some nearby settlements.
Which ones?
The first is Jafar's wheel station. It's just east of here. But bear in mind, not everyone you talk to today will be in a cooperative state of mind. I'm sure you can be convincing, though, no?
Yes, they're thinking of ripping your fucking balls off.
I can't say I'm surprised that Rise went back on his word. But the GRE won't let me just walk away. Plus, if there's any chance that we can get that Antis in, I have to try. So this time he wants me to gather protection money from the surrounding settlements. And after this, he better hand over the drugs. Here.
Report.
Another job for Rice. This one's pretty dirty. He's forcing me to collect the money he's extorting from a nearby village.
Just do what he asks and stay close to him. Remember what's at stake.
Yeah, Crane out. Kareem, I'm by the wheel station.
Took you long enough. Get the job done and make it fast. This is just the first stop.
You Jafar?
Oh, understand all.
My name isn't important. What's important is that Ryze sent me, and that you owe him some...
I've never...
I'll tell you... And if I have to come back here... Kareem, it's me. So I just threatened to break an old man's legs.
And it worked, didn't it? Next, you collect a tribute from the fisherman's village. Head east, to the tunnel entrance. Their messenger always meets us there.
I'm running errands for Ryze. He wields a lot of power. He scares a lot of people.
Damn right he does. Listen, mate, time's getting short. We're almost out of antizin. And much as I hate to admit it, I'm getting worried.
I'm doing the best I can out here, Brecken.
I know, I know. I understand. I just want you to be aware of the stakes.
I'm infected too, remember? Believe me, I'm motivated.
All right, all right. Here's hoping you can make it back to the tower soon.
Kareem, I just saw something I've never seen before. This huge, bloated infected just fucking exploded.
Yeah, we call them bombers. Some of our guys use them to kill other infected. Shoot them, and they take out everything in a 3-meter radius.
You kidding me?
Keep your distance and you'll be fine. But what about the courier? Was he there?
No, I didn't see anybody. Just fucking zombies.
All right. You'll have to go to the village directly, I suppose. Look for a man named Gersel.
Okay, Kareem, I'm outside the village, but there's a whole horde of infected in there.
So, clear them out. We get paid for protection. Do some protecting.
Closed before more of those fuckers get inside. Hello? Anyone here?
Just stay still. Maybe he'll go away.
Anyone here? Rice sent me. I'm here for a pickup.
Yeah?
Hey, Rice sent me here to pick up something for him.
You won't find it here. Not here. Not in this house. Not anywhere around this house. Gersel. Gersel is the one you're looking for.
Hey, anybody in there?
Shh, not so loud. You'll draw the monsters.
Look, I got rid of them, but you better reinforce that gate before more show up.
You got rid of them? All of them?
Rise. Oh.
You...
That is entirely not my problem. Rise wants his payment, so you make the... I'll leave you to it. Okay, Kareem, I got Gersel's money. Fucking hate myself now, but I got the money.
The self-hatred fades eventually. Just one pickup to go. At the ferry station on the old pier.
There's a ferry?
There was until the Navy sent it to the bottom of the bay. Dozens of people were stranded there, waiting for another one that never came.
Are there any boats left?
Yes, but any boat that tries to leave the bay gets blown right out of the water.
Run!
Here to make a pickup for Ryze.
Back already? We just paid off, you bloodsuckers.
Here.
This doesn't concern me.
Yeah.
Don't shoot the messenger. I'm just trying to get by like everybody else.
Yeah? So are we. Rai said he'd protect us if we paid him. But so far, all he's done is take our money. There's no protection, just threats. You any different?
Look, all I want to do is get this over with. What's it gonna take, huh? Don't need to point out how easy it would be to set this entire place on fire?
Jesus Christ. You people are fucking monsters.
Okay, Kareem, I made the collection at the ferry station, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to hell.
Join the club. Now, come back and claim your prize. Good job today.
Copy. What's wrong?
Someone's turned on the 18th floor. We're doing our best to contain the situation, but... can't sugarcoat this, Crane. We need Anderson right fucking now!
Rise has promised me 2 crates, Brecken. 2 crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear.
Just... God, just hurry, please!
Hey, you looking for a fight, fucker?
Thank you.
I don't know, about halfway back, I guess.
Good. I need you to make a quick detour.
Why?
One of our patrols went off the grid somewhere near the market.
How is that my problem?
I'm making it your problem. See if you can find them, or don't bother coming back.
Kareem, I think I found your lost patrol. Something ripped them limb from...
Don't damage them. Did you find the envelope?
Not yet. Wait a sec. Got it.
Good. Bring it back to me right away. You're going to be a hero around here.
So, I think it's safe to say that Rice isn't the most popular person in town, huh?
No, but he is the most feared. And you know the old saying, it is better to be feared than loved if one cannot be both.
Machiavelli.
Correct. Smart fellow, that one.
This is from all of us. Thanks again.
Here are the blueprints.
Excellent. You're a lot more dependable than most of these drunks. Ryze is waiting for you. Maybe we can work together again sometime.
God, I hope not.
If you show them compassion, they will see it as weakness.
Take your whole arm. Understand? I give you shelter, I give you bread, women, bullets, and you can simple task. I should send every one of you to the pit.
Ah, the Tower Lackey returns. Do you have something for me, friend?
Yes, I do. Now it's time for you to give me what you promised. Two crates of... Shit. Guess what happened?
None. And our gas man, Jeff, up and quit on us last week. He was kind of irreplaceable.
Maybe I can track him down.
Maybe, definitely, and get on it fast. Word is he's built up his own little fortress somewhere behind the train station.
Crane here.
Report.
I'm no longer cooperating with Ryze. He wanted me to kidnap Jade Aldemir and dump her with him so he can make her fight in his pit.
Yes, and? Was that it?
What do you mean, was that it? I'm not a fucking human trafficker.
You seem to have forgotten how much is riding on this file, Crane. If Ryze wants one girl, then give her to him. You'll be there to keep an eye on her, won't you?
What the fuck kind of humanitarian outfit are you guys? And for that matter, if this project file can save the world, why keep it a fucking secret?
We're not paying you to be insubordinate, Crane. Get this done.
Fuck you, asshole.